King David says that the Lord, that he's a buckler to all them that trust in him. That buckler was a smaller shield that was held by a handle, and most of the times it was placed on the man's forearm. So it's smaller than a big shield, and it's used for personal defense. And so our personal close defense is the Lord. We can trust only in him.